We're here to welcome you to Vocal Night. We had jazz night last week with all the jazz bands from grade 6 to 12, and it's quite a wonderful thing to see the progression from grade 6 through grade 12 as we go through all the groups. So to start off tonight is the grade 6 and 7 show choir club, and that's directed by Mrs. Carol Allen, and she's going to tell you a little bit about the group. Sometimes we're all here, sometimes half of us are here, so we're very low-key. I am not the director, I am the advisor, because this year we are completely student-led. I'm going to introduce to you two of our students who are here, Matt Camino. Yes! Victoria Gold. And also one of our alumni, one of my former students, Meg Hansen, who helps out. This is our training group. We don't start until probably late October. We meet once a week for an hour. So you're going to see tonight probably them singing and dancing to the voices on the CD, because we're not quite done with our vocals yet. But please enjoy their performance. Thank you.
We're flying under, feeling when we in our zone.
they did a costume change this year, which was a little bit different for them. They had a great year performing as well. The last time they were on the high school stage was at the dessert show. And just so you know, this isn't the regular configuration for the grade 6 spotlight show choir or for Image, but they're going with the 4 on the floor, 4 across, so we could make it a little bit easier for all of the groups tonight, so we thank them for doing that. In just a few minutes, you're going to hear them sing Love Never Felt So Good, Come On Everybody, with soloist Hannah Clifford, Vogue, and Stairway to Heaven, with soloist Matt Guarino and Cameron Isbeck. So we look forward to their performance tonight coming up in just a couple of minutes. So when they do come out on stage, please welcome Image.
Thank you. What?
I'm really excited to introduce our next group. It is student-directed by Hannah Lathott, who could not be here tonight because this night was changed, the date was changed from before vacation, and Jordan Rainville, and they are the students of the OA A Cappella. They work with each other once a week, and they are student-directed with a little tiny bit of my help. They're going to sing a pentatonic song for you called Run to You. So please welcome OA A Cappella.
Thank you.
Okay, you probably heard a little bit of furniture moving behind the curtain. So we're getting ready for the OA Show Choir's show for this year. We had a wonderful season. The group placed easily in the top four or five of every competition, and we're very proud of the work that they've done all year long. We did four competitions. We start off the year, as you know, by doing the Bay State Show Choir Festival in November. And this room was filled with show choirs and people back in November, and then it's just been a great run since that time. Tonight, our show is kind of about trials and tribulations. We start with a song called Warrior by a group called The Strike. Then go into a song by the artist Sia called Alive with soloist Tess Hirschman. And then go on to The Reckless and the Brave. Out Here on My Own, soloist Danielle Miller. This next piece has won the Boys an Award three times, three out of four competitions this year for a Judge's Award. It's Me Too and Queen Bee. And then closing with a piece again by The Strike called Atom. I'd like to, Me Too and Queen Bee, our soloist is Olivia Jenkins. And our section leaders are Dan Hanley, Anna Lowell, Lindsay McCarthy, Jordan Rainville, and Jack Simone. And they have been key in helping to keep this group together. I'd also like to thank Connie Kenslevis, Denisha, who is here in the audience tonight. And I'd like to thank Stephanie Manning, who is my co-director, and Jeff Benson, who is behind getting the pit ready. So in just a few minutes, you'll see the Olive Branch High School Show Choir panache. And what we're going to be doing coming up is string night this Wednesday night. So all of the string ensembles, including the guitar classes. And then next week is our big scholarship Pops concert, which is our last big concert for the year. And then after that is Broadway night, which is the Thursday right before Memorial Day weekend. So we hope we'll get a lot of people to come to Broadway night as well. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. In just a few minutes, I'd like to welcome the Olive Branch Show Choir panache.
Thank you. Save.
next spring night, Wednesday night, and our OA Scholarship Pop Concert on May 11th. Thank you.